expressions and basic operations a la Shmoop. Petey the Pelican Poet flew high above the sea. The fish below didn't know it, but dinner it was going to be. Petey soared 200 feet above sea level. The fish swam 30 feet below. Petey swooped down that sneaky devil and snatched that fish up. Whoa. Now we have a question, if you please. What's the total distance from sky to the fishies? Here are your options. Petey's got his mouth full, so they don't rhyme. Okay, we're going to spit this out while Petey's dining on Charlie Tuna over there. So first he has to descend 200 feet to get to sea level. Then he has to go another 30 feet below sea level to grab the fish. We hope he took a deep breath first. Even though it's 30 feet below sea level, you don't want to subtract it from 200. You'll add the two distances together. 200 plus 30 in California equals 230. So Petey's glad he took a dip. He thinks his poetry is really hip, and he's no longer hungry after his dip under the sea. And the answer, it was B. Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.